There's a new bridge out there. We can go and have a look at the bridge. Let's go over next to Kathy and we'll have a look. Come around this way. That's it. Well done. Wow. A big bridge. Could it be a bridge? What is it going to be? Did you see some trucks and diggers when you arrived this morning? Were they out in the car park? Were there some trucks? No? We've got some trucks on the floor. Or did you see some outside? Oh, I think the man's about to come through again. What do you think he's got? Look at that. They must be very strong. Can you see them? I think they're bringing another big cement circle through. Can you see them? What's it going to be? Look at that. Where are they going to put them? You think they're thinking about things. They might look at their plans in a moment. Would you like a chair as well? Would you like a chair? Yes. How about this one? This one be okay? Look. Here you are. Where would you like to put it? Would here be okay? No? Where would you like your chair? Would you like it down the other end next to Manoli? You mentioned? Where would you like your chair? No, that's okay. Kelly will sit it here. And if you want to move it, we can move it down the other end. That's all right. Would you like to go and see what some of the other children are doing? Your hat. We won't need our hat today. We can't use our big playground. It will be safe. Oh, I think the boys have found some pictures in their book. They're looking at diggers in the book. Can you see what Jacob's got? Oh, wow. He's showing Lockie all the things that he's found in there and telling Lockie about all the diggers that were out in the playground yesterday. Oh, wow. They might bring them in, Isaac. We will have to wait and see. There's not a digger, Jacob. The excavator. That's a big word, isn't it? Going to put those big circles. Over there. How are we going to play in those? They're going to dig them right up like that. Do you think it would be safe to have them up in the air? No. That's a really good idea. I could have sand in them. Hi, Lauren, how are you? I'm not sure where they've gone, Isaac. I think they will be back, though.